Just give me a few seconds of your time. I'm going to show you exactly how you can get access approval without writing a single content on your website. And also within 24 hours, I was able to get this access approval on my website, which I just applied for AdSense recently. So you have to just follow the procedure I'm going to review in this video. It's a secret method that not be reviewing on any channels or any website. So ensure to follow up so that you'll be able to get the exact procedure on how you can get access approval within just 24 hours. If you want to get access approval, there are three things you need. There are three types of sites that qualify for AdSense revenue. So one of them is if you are starting a blog. So you have to start a blog, writing a content, trying to write a content that people like and people try to share. So you can earn AdSense revenue through this method. And see, the second method is whenever you start a forum website where people generate content, they ask questions, you know, like Quora and like Neuralink. Those are the website that you can monetize. So, and the last one is two websites. You know, we have SEMrush, we have Ahrefs. So all those two websites can actually get monetized on AdSense. So those are the three methods on how you can get monetized on AdSense. So these are the three websites. So how do I get this access approval without writing a single content on my website? So what I did actually is to create a website, two websites, you know, temporary email generator. This website allows you to generate temporary email without needing you to create any account. You know, it's a temporary disposable email. So when you copy this email and register online on any website, you are going to receive a notification over here and you are going to confirm the email you are trying to register. So these two, you know, as you can see, AdSense is actually displaying on this website. The AdSense is displaying. You can actually get access approval very quickly using a two websites. So how do I really build up this website? So what I did is actually to come to this particular website called Codecanyon. So Codecanyon is online website where we have a lot of tools, a lot of templates. They have a lot of templates you can download, ranging from a WordPress template, ranging from HTML, JavaScript, PHP file, plugin, WordPress, mobile, and even if you want to develop an app, ADMob, they have a lot of scripts you can actually buy over here. So I'm going to drop a link in the description below. So ensure to use the link. The link will give you 20% discount whenever you are trying to buy the script. So I just search for, you can search for different scripts over here. So let's try to check out the script. So they have a lot of scripts you can just buy over here. They have a lot of them. So let's check. So as you can see, these are the scripts. Some of them are websites. Can just buy them and make sure that you created it and redesign it on your own. So as you can see, there are a lot of scripts over here. So I actually bought the script for Codecanyon. So after I've gotten the script, then I'll now come over to Fiverr. So this is Fiverr. So as you can see, this is Fiverr. So on Fiverr, what I did is I hired a developer, a PHP developer. So I hired a PHP developer to help me to redesign the script, because if I just publish the script I got directly from Codecanyon, you know, that is going to, Google is not going to approve my website, obviously, because it's just like copycat of the script. So let's try to search for SEO to be able to see SEO tools. So PHP, we can search for SEO tools. So it's loading. So as you can see, these are the tools, you know, A to Z SEO tools. It's one of the scripts you can buy. The price is around $28. So let's do the live preview of the website. So I'm going to open it to do the live preview. So let's click here to open the demo. So this is the live demo of the website. As you can see, they have article writer, paradigm checker, backlink maker, meta tag generator, meta tag analyzer, keyword, different tool. You can actually buy this script directly from Codecanyon. So if you want to buy the script, you just have to click on this icon, buy, or you probably click on it and it's going to load the page to be able to buy the script. So this is the live page of the website. No, you can buy the code at rate of $40. So this is the regular license. You can add to cart and buy it directly, and you'll be given the script. You'll be able to download the script. So after downloading the script, all you have to do is just to come to Fiverr. I've said earlier, so you have to come to Fiverr. You type in Fiverr search button PHP redesign. So these people, they are going to help you to redesign the website to be able to make sure it's compliant with Google policy, so that you'll not be a copycat of the original website. This is the original website, a2zseotools.com. So the next thing after you have designed it, the next thing is to come up with the domain name. So for you to get a free domain name, a cheap domain name, you have to come to Namecheap. So Namecheap allow you to get a cheap, very cheap domain name. You can get .com at rate of $5.98. So probably SEO guru. You can call it SEO guru. SEOguru2.com. So you can search if the name is available. So and search is searching. So if the name is available, you have to just click on add to cart and buy directly from SEO to, you know, the SEO guru 2.guru. So this one that is available, so you can actually buy it at rate of $299 so for a year. So after you have purchased the domain name, the next thing for you to do, if you are much familiar with developing, if you are a developer, you can actually install this tool on your website directly. So after you have purchased the domain name for the website, I'm going to recommend two hosting cloud websites. So one of them is Cloudways. So Cloudways will allow you to manage your PHP file. They are available PHP file, WooCommerce file, Amazon. So you can actually choose any of these hosting and host it directly on your website. So the second hosting platform which I will recommend is Contabo. So Contabo is one of the best websites. Contabo that I'm using currently on most of my websites. You know, this website is awesome. Since I've been using them, there's no downtime. No, they are cloud-based hosting. There's no issue of you having a lot of traffic and your server is down. So this is one of the platform I recommend. So you have to get this hosting. So after getting it, then you set up your website. If you are not very much familiar with web development and hosting, you also have to come to Fiverr, find someone that will help you to do it. You should be able to make your website live and running. So after you have successfully created your website, so I will have to walk you through some of the things you have to do. So for you to get instant Adsense approval on that your website, you have to ensure that your menu is much okay. You have home menu, blog, contact us, you know, you have to ensure that you add your menu at the top. So the next one is to come to the bottom of your website, which is called footer. So you have to ensure you generate privacy policy, terms and condition, FAQ, and no contact us. Those are very much, very, very much important. So after you have generated all those things and you have made sure that you add some content, probably on the first page, as you can see, you can add little content, but it's not really required. You can get access approval instantly without adding any content. You know, I added this content after I've gotten the access approval. You know, if you are not really much familiar with writing content, you can use AI after you have gotten access approval. And also, if you want to get instant access approval, whenever you are trying to apply, don't try to use an affiliate link, because it can make you to not get instant access approval. It is after you have gotten access approval, you start adding any affiliate link. You should not add any banner. Probably you are promoting any affiliate product. So it's very much important. Please take note. So after you have added this thing, you know your website is much okay. So the next thing is for you to add your website to Google Search Console. So you just have to click here. You know, if you don't know how to add your website to Google Search Console, there are a lot of tutorials on YouTube. You should watch the tutorial. And also, you have to add your website to Google Analytics. These two allow you to track how many people that visit your website. So adding your website to those two will make Google to know that your website is live and is active. So you can actually do some things online trying to send traffic to your website. There are a lot of platforms like Quora, like Medium. You can try to write content, trying to do backlinks and all the rest for your website to start getting traction. So after that, you can now apply for Google AdSense. I'm very certain that within 24 hours, your website, your Google AdSense is going to be approved instantly without any issue. I hope this content helps you one way or the other, because, you know, there are a lot of people that are having issue with getting AdSense approval. Some actually write content, later on don't get any AdSense approval. This is one of the best strategy. You know, it's going to cost you some money buying script, then trying to redesign it. If you are not much familiar with writing a code, you know, if you are not a website developer or coder, so, and also you have to ensure that you spend those money and get a hosting. So, but it's very certain that after getting those things, your website is going to be much approved on Google AdSense and start making cool cash online. Thanks for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. Bye.